Yet not, but a flurry of footprints was